shots rang out in a barroom night. Empty pad of Valentine from the upper hall. Sees a bartender lying in a pool of blood. Cries out, my God, they killed them all. Here comes the story of the hurricane. The man the authorities came to blame for something that he never done. Champion of the world. Everybody's lying there, as bad as sea. And another man named Bella moving around mysteriously. I didn't do it, he says, and he holds up his hands. I saw him robbing the register, I hope you understand. I saw him leaving, he says, and he stops. One of us had better call up the cops. And so Patty calls the cops. And they arrive on the scene with their red lights flashing in a hot New Jersey night. Meanwhile, far away in another part of town, Reuben Cotton and some friends are driving around. The number one contender for the middleweight crown had no idea what kind of shit was about to go down. When the cops pull him over to the side of the road, just like the time before and time before that, in Patterson that's just the way things go. If you're black you might as well not show up on the street unless you wanna drive a hit. Remember the murder that you happened in a bar. Remember you said you saw the getaway car. How'd you like to play ball with the law? Think it might have been that fighter running that night. Don't forget that you are white. Arthur Dexter Bradley said, I'm really not sure. Said a poor boy like you could use a break. We got you for the motel job and we're talking to your friend Bello. You don't want to have to go back to jail, be a nice fellow. You'll be doing society a favor. That son of a bitch is brave and getting braver. We want to put his ass in the stir. We want to pin this triple murder. Drunkards from the slums. To the white folks, he was just a revolutionary bomb. To the black folks, he was just a crazy nigger. No one doubted that he pulled the trigger. So they could not produce the gun. The DA said he was the one who did the deed. And they all went cherry and gray. Coats and their ties. I'm free to drink martinis and watch the sunrise. While Reuben sits like Buddha in a 10-foot cell. An innocent man in a living hell. Yes, that's the story of the hurricane. But it won't be over till they clear his name. Give him back the time he's done. Put in a prison cell but one time he could have been the champion of the world.
Thank you. dust-covered mountains are home now for me. But my home is the lowlands, and always will be. Someday you'll return to your valleys and your farms, and you'll no longer burn to be brothers in arms. Through these fields of destruction, baptisms of fire, I've witnessed your suffering as the battle reached higher.
Fools to make war on our brothers and our